is a match I'm looking forward to. The United States Championship match between Samoa Joe and Ricochet. I mean, I want Ricochet to win, so hopefully he does. We will see. This match is underway, these two locking up. Straight away, Samoa Joe putting him down to the ground. Ricochet. Ricochet man.
Needs to stay away from Joe. He's used his speed, his agility, stick and move.
Joe's obviously got the power advantage.
You're not going to match.
Slapping him in the back of the head.
That was just so calculated, so twisted. Look at his mind just working right now.
And he's got an attitude as well. Remember, he lost a controversial match with Rey Mysterio. Back at Money in the Bank, and then
one hand lock.
Was forced to relinquish the championship.
Locking both hands. Oh, Joe with a quick jab.
Got the title back. What you're seeing right there, that's just Joe.
Joe's just toying with Ricochet at the moment.
And on that same night, Samoa Joe would attack an injured Mysterio with a coquina clutch.
How much does Ricochet need to stay away from moves like that being lured in by Samoa Joe?
One more time, these two locking hands again.
The interaction between these two.
Big chop to the chest.
Ricochet's going to need to rely on maybe.
Clothesline ducks. Forearm. Ricochet with forearms to the head of Samoa Joe. Running the ropes. Backflips over him.
Tremendous agility, quickness,
jumps up, head scissors, into a drop kick, knocking Samoa Joe out the ring. Ricochet on top. What's he going for now? Maybe going for a plancher of some sort. Spaceman? No, slides underneath. Fall onto the head once more. Punch to the face, and again. Joe ducks underneath, oh, and spears him into that apron. Ouch! Samoa Joe just dominating Ricochet so far. Hits him with the corner, and Enziguri hitting him with chops. It all went downhill for Ricochet the moment Samoa Joe hit his big Uranage. Currently got some rest holds in, which is boring. Gonna try and catch the breath, try and figure out what to do next.
Agility of a man half the size, it's incredible.
Is Ricochet that we're trying to see? Just got him in a headlock on the ground. It's more of a chin lock.
Singles championship opportunity against this man as dangerous as Samoa Joe.
Joe back to his feet. Ricochet now with back elbows to try and counter.
Create some sort of separation, and he's got to pick up the pace. Ricochet has got to pick up the pace to have a chance in this match.
Yeah, I agree.
Said than done when you got someone the size of Samoa Joe just grinding down. Oh, all of his
jawbreaker.
Great desperation.
There's a little bit of space for Ricochet.
Come on, Ricochet, get back in it, mate.
But now can he fire back up and get back into this
Joe's
match?
Joe's stunned.
We know that Ricochet can do so much more than just fly around the ring. He's not just a high flyer, but that is such an important part of his offense, especially against a man like Samoa Joe.
And that's really what separates Ricochet from most of the other competitors.
Oh,
he might be
Joe
out
trading one back. He may have knocked him out cold.
You got to question the strategy of Ricochet.
Looks like Joe's getting in trouble again. Ricochet trying to build some momentum, get back in this match.
Right to the midsection.
He hit two step up in Enziguri's springboard. Oh, I don't know what that was.
Did his best to evade. Ricochet still got a good deal of the clothesline. Not all the attacks he wanted, but here comes
maybe
another
going
chance.
For a big spaceman puncher.
Joe is taken out, but Ricochet's got to get the champion back in the ring. He only wins the title.
Ricochet got his foot on the gas pedal.
Joe
springboard again.
No idea where he's at. Ricochet launching himself.
Springboard missile drop kick.
Down goes Joe.
Ricochet just continuing with the offense.
Line salt.
Springboard moonsault, but wait a minute. Oh, it hurt covers the midsection.
One,
Ricochet covered
two.
It. Joe, kick out.
That was close. That was a near fall, man.
Job on capitalizing, striking Samoa Joe right in the ear.
That plancher was amazing.
Keeping the pressure on Samoa Joe's equilibrium, very obviously compromised. And Ricochet is
Samoa Joe's in the perfect position for that 630 senton. Ricochet can get to the top rope quick enough.
Samoa Joe in the drop zone. Ricochet heads up to the top rope. Ricochet.
He's there.
Samoa Joe quickly back.
Joe back to his feet, jumps over, rolls out of the way, and Samoa Joe catches him in a power slam. One, two. Oh, and Ricochet stays in it. Samoa Joe just caught Ricochet's foot and flipped him. Oh, coquina clutch. Coquina clutch locked in. Ricochet managing to get himself over onto the apron. Hot shot. Oh, Joe's in the drop zone once more. Act quick, my man.
Ricochet's also got Joe lined up.
Ricochet!
Go, 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 full speed ahead.
Struggling to get to the top. Second rope now.
Are we gonna see it? Throw yourself.
Joe is in trouble. Ricochet.
6-30. No, he lands on his feet. Joe rolls out of the way. Oh, clothesline. Once again, Ricochet lands on his feet. Codebreaker.
Almost instinctively, Ricochet was able
Joe's
to
out.
The impact of the close.
Joey's out.
Can the challenger do it? Can Ricochet make it to the
one
top?
More time to the top Ricochet rope. To come on, again. Ricochet, Joe's not long time. Now.
Ricochet, top rope.
Come on.
What's Ricochet gonna do from up here? If he hits it,
6:30. Sent on by Ricochet to Samoa Joe. Cover him. 1, 2, 3. Ricochet. Ricochet is the United States champion. Fantastic. Well done, Ricochet. First championship on the main roster. Well earned. Great match. Nice pacing. Back forth, back forth. What a finish. That's how you do it, WWE. What a match. What a guy. What a champion.